Mysterio.
Watch out!
Phoenix Senton.
Look at this guy.
Jonathan's covering
him. Jumping him out.
And two again.
Holy cow. Man.
Can you believe the action in this triple threat matchup for the World Heavyweight Championship?
This is what it's about, bro. This is what it's about, Cole. The World Heavyweight Championship on the line. Leave it all in the ring. That's what these three athletes are doing.
Randy Orton back into the ring. Goes to work on the smaller man, Rey Mysterio. Again, the champion and the challengers in a triple threat matchup. First man to get pinfall or submission will win the World Heavyweight title at WrestleMania.
The champion does not have to tap, submit, get pinned to lose the title.
Randy Orton preying on an injured Rey Mysterio. The legend killer, gut wrench. Up on the shoulder is Mysterio. Randy Orton. Dropping Mysterio on the back of his skull.
A reverse neck breaker from way up.
Will he crown a new headline champion? And Mysterio showing guts and heart kicking out.
Well, Randy Orton, I think you mentioned it earlier. More or less calling Rey Mysterio a charity case, which I think is a crock of bull. Now look at Orton.
Charity case. Mysterio won the Royal Rumble match to be here.
He belongs here.
Longer than any man in Royal Rumble history, over an hour in that matchup.
I think Orton's got RKO in mind. Oh, what the hell is this?
Angle slam connecting.
Here we go.
To the cover.
One,
to the leg.
Two.
There's two. And Orton kicks out at two.
How many near falls are we going to get here tonight?
As many as it takes.
You got it. Oh my God, is Angle intense enough or what?
He's a wrestling machine.
Raising trouble. No!
What an arm drag counter. Arm drag out of the ring.